The Bible said, in all these things, we are more than conquerors through Him that loved us. The scriptures say, who shall take your neighbor by the hand and say, who shall or what shall separate us, defeat us from the love of God? Application there from the victory of God. Can I ask you this? Shall tribulation, shall distress, shall persecution, shall hopelessness, shall no money, shall no honey, shall nakedness, shall peril, shall sword, shall friends be able to sap who I am in God? The Bible said, no, 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 no. Look at your neighbor, say, neighbor, I am victorious. And can I tell you why I'm victorious? Because all of these things wrapped together amount to conquer. And the Bible says, I am more. Yeah! Yeah! Hey! Look at your neighbor and say, neighbor, I'm more than a conqueror. Yeah! Hey! I got to get out of here. I'm more than. So when I realize that God has already fixed the fight. Hallelujah. Tell your neighbor, say, neighbor, because God has already, Jaleesa fixed the fight. Ooh, Lordy, it is impossible for me to be a loser. Yes! Look at somebody and say, somebody, when you know who you are, you walk a certain way because you realize, Mother D, that it's impossible for me to lose. Take your neighbor by the hand and say, neighbor, victory is my only option. Marcus, bring me a chair so I can deliver my soul. Many people, they sit in the negative, in the bleachers, and they're waiting. Can I have a towel, baby? They're waiting for you to lose. They're rooting for you to lose. They're rooting for you to give up and throw in the towel. But if I was you, I would start preaching right in their face and let them know that it's impossible for me to lose. Victory is my only option. When you have trials and tribulations and circumstances, money don't look right, can't eat right, can't sleep at night, and the enemy says, I got it now. If I was you, I would rise up in the faith of God and say, neighbor, my only option is coming out of this. My only option is being on top. When your money tries to dictate to you because you're waiting in between blessing, I would say, my God will supply every need according to His riches and glory. When you go to the doctor and the doctor say, you got this, you got that, you ain't coming out, if I was you, I would remind them of Calvary, that He bore 39 stripes, and one of them is for my healing. When your enemies gather you, scandalizing, talking about you, planning, plotting. If I was you, I would rise up and say, God, he is my bedrock. The Lord, he is my strength. No weapon that is formed against me. Take your neighbor by the hand and say, neighbor, victory is my only option. Look at your neighbor and say, neighbor, I can't lose. I can't be overcome. I will not quit. I will not give up. I will not sit. I will not die. Yes, say victory.